right? These are the elevators here at South Market, Mall of America, Bloomington, Minnesota. Now there's two of them here, which means either one could come for us. I think it's this one. Yep. Let's go up to four. Listen to the motor. Here we are, four. Let's get back down to one. If possible, we're going to try and get the other one. So I'm sending that one up. I'm going to try and get this one. So there it goes. Wherever this one is, it's gonna come down.
There it is, it's all the way up there, and it's not moving.
There it is, we're on our way now.
Don't stop. Oh, we're gonna get this one again.
Yep, we're getting that one again, huh? We're really getting that one again. I sent that one all the way up. Both of them are working.
Yep.
Okay. What's better than sending it up once? Sending it up twice. I will have to stop at every floor if I have to. There it goes. There we go, finally. Now let's send you up to four.
And let's look at the motor.
Listen to it. Alright, someone's using it. Here we are at four. There's the Nickelodeon universe. No, no one's using it.
Cool.
Yeah, we're just gonna come back down to one. We're not gonna check the interlock. It's the same. These elevators are not as interesting as the West West Market elevator. Just somewhere over there.
That one is an epic motor. You should watch that one.
Right, here we are back down at one.
Okay.
7,000 pound capacity, by the way. There it is. There it goes.
That's it.